Justin Hamilton's a transfer from Temple, native of Charlotte. Ball in the air with he and Jay Huff with Ron Gruber, Lee Cassell, and Justin Porterfield.
Wes, you and I talked with Coach Senderhoff yesterday. We asked him, will you be simply encouraging your teams to shoot more threes as we see the easy bucket getting to the paint?
Transfer out of Portland State, scoring on the layup, and here's Virginia's first offensive possession, and that is Beekman scoring right down the middle to tie the ball game. He and Giovanni Santiago run the offense for Kent State. Hamilton scores with the left hand off the block to give Kent State the lead.
I don't think he's those guys yet, but he has an opportunity to be that level of a player and help Virginia's defense, which has been the struggle thus far this year.
He's pushed the Kent State lead to five.
But one of the things you saw was McCoy was there on the shot. Give him the credit for knocking it down, but McCoy was able to recover and get there. That was a problem for Virginia earlier, but no problem for Hauser knocking down to three.
Kihei Clark's out there. We also get our first look at Caden Shedrick too, right?
Mm-hmm. Caden Shedrick had a very good game for Virginia last time out against St. Francis. 12 points for him. To see who was going to step up and would not be scared playing against Virginia. Now, one thing for certain, it's a different scenario when there are no fans in the stands at JPJ. I like him even more. He's got some CA in him. He got five looks at it already in the first 6 minutes of the game. That's my guy.
Kihei Clark knocks down the three. First triple of the year for Clark. Trey Murphy on the floor wearing 25. Here's Walden Tenside catch and shoot three at the front. Cavaliers on that 8-0 run still. Lob, Huff. Oh, the catch and flush. First points for Huff.
Of a highlight. Throw it up to the big fella. Go get it. We don't need to put it up forward. We'll go back.
Nuga trying to get started offensively. Had the early layup to open the ball game and has been held in check since after 17 the other night. There's a long three for Mike Nuga. On the break, this is Jacobs trying to get to the rim. Recovered by Jordan, who scores. That's James Jordan, a transfer from Roane State Community College. Cavaliers gone almost 3 minutes, Corey, without a basket.
But we also have to remember, that's about how long Sam Hauser's been sitting on the bench. But Trey Murphy is able to take care of that, knocking down the three.
Three ball from Nuga. And collected inside Hamilton. Rare second chance for the Golden Flash, and Justin Hamilton converts. Third field goal, 6 points for the Temple transfer.
And you see them give up an offensive rebound, and you know that there's a gentleman on the sideline that is not very happy to see that.
Right. Here's Hauser backing down and scoring against Santiago.
And in shot clock violations thus far in this game.
Walden Tenside tried to scoop it into the corner, turns it over. On the run, the layup for Nuga.
Fast
7 for Mike Nuga.
Home wants to play against Virginia's half-court defense, so if you get a look in transition, you better take it.
Cavaliers haven't scored in almost 4 minutes from the floor. Here's Walden Tenside. He'll snap that drought. We get to the final 90 seconds of the first half. Huff hard to the basket with a right hand.
Definitely put together a highlight reel.
Both of his field goals are dunks in this first half. Nuga missed the three, saved by Jacobs. Nice pass, Bainbridge, and Hamilton the layup. 8 for Justin Hamilton.
Those notorious droughts that they put teams in for the past 10 years with Tony Bennett on the sideline coaching. It's, oh, there you go. The big fella, fifth turnover for Virginia in this game. And you see the defense get drawn in. That's one of the areas of concern, is that defense gets drawn in, being able to close out to shooters.
Hauser under 10 to shoot. Nice entry, and Huff scores. 9 for Jay Huff on his fourth field goal.
Need it was a lifeline. You throw me a hit every now and then, I can get it done.
I just said you know him very well. That's correct, is it not?
that was the lifeline that I needed to allow me to get the trivia question correct.
Walden Tenside whistled for the foul.
So that wasn't on the dunk attempt.
No. And there is the dunk from Hamilton. 17 the other night at 7 in the first half for Kent State. Bounce pass, nice entry, catch. Pippen had it blocked. Good play at the rim by the Cavaliers. Jeremiah Hernandez, the sophomore from Chicago, who had 13 off the bench the other night, and they get it to Hamilton, who scores. But Justin Hamilton with a dozen.
Mistakes that often happen between their teammates.
Here's Hauser. Morcell, you saw check in, drives to the basket and scores.
But getting the ball to the basket, getting some easy ones, opens things up for him on the perimeter.
Hernandez split the double, kick for Nuga's three. Mike Nuga now with 10 in the ball game on his second triple.
Paying attention to detail is part of what you have to do in order to be a part of this lineup. And right now, Virginia not doing that on the defensive end. Hard to really see where this is, where the crowd would actually be so involved in the game.
Travel for it. Now to there comes the drive of Nuga.
Okay, so this is where I'm starting to get concerned. Defense has been the concern for Tony Bennett ever since the San Francisco game. I'm not understanding why this hasn't changed for Virginia, as Hauser's knocking down the three to get Virginia the lead back.
10 for Hauser on his second three and a steal. Beekman on the drive and the score. 5 in a row for the Cavaliers.
And how they will be cheering this team on to try to create some separation in this game.
Three ball from Pippen. And Virginia's calendar does it here. Forces a turnover. Cavaliers can take the lead. Huff, nice pass. And Murphy flushes it. 2-point lead for the Cavaliers. With Corey Alexander, Wes Durham. Sean Fulton is our producer tonight. Mike Schuler, our director. And a three ball by Santiago. Pushes the Golden Flashes back in front. Hauser in the corner against Hamilton. High arcing fall away. Good.
That's a tough shot. That's just being, I'm better than you. So above the season average and an inopportune turnover on the last possession.
Jacobs. Kick out. Nuga for three. Drained it. East Schroff and Paul Biancardi at the microphone tonight. Here's Huff on the drive and the score. Cavaliers back in front. Nuga working against the freshman. 5 to shoot. Santiago off the reset of the screen and uses the window. Kent State back in front. Huff on the drive, lost it. Cavaliers turn it over. Nuga trying to win the race to the glass and does. 20 for Mike Nuga. On the drive, Clark all the way in and scores. Nicely done, Kihei Clark. Second field goal. Santiago. Here's Pippen. The veteran Golden Flash drives to the basket. Jeremiah Hernandez. Scoreless tonight, had 13 the other night on the floor, and Jacobs goes right to the basket, rejected by Huff.
And you've got a much better chance of good things happening for you when he's the one making the plays for this team. Where Virginia was able to move on to the Final Four.
Huff hits them both.
Going quickly, not necessarily concerned about whether it's a three or a two. Just get a good look, and then you put the pressure on your defense.
Pippen to tie. Long rebound for Nuga. Here's Pippen with 10. Long three. Air ball. Jacobs tried to save it. And it last touched the Cavalier. Hernandez to put it in play. In the corner, Nuga, three. Rebound kicked out. Here's Pippen at the horn. Overtime in Charlottesville.
These are not things that are characteristic of this program. And when you get that many opportunities, eventually you're going to make good on it. Danny Pittman makes good on the three to send this game to overtime. All he had to do was go up and lay that up. A great pass by Pippen out of the double team. Hamilton just unable to take advantage of it.
Hauser couldn't get a clean look, so he moved in the air by Hamilton for the bucket. 10 to shoot for Clark. Hauser. Big three from Sam Hauser.
Recognize that there's no crowd and there's no energy that you draw from the crowd, but this is still familiar territory for Virginia.
Nuga for Pippen, another three. That partially blocked. Huff the rebound with 9 seconds left. Will not be indicative of how close this one was. Jordan at the horn. And the ball rebounded by Hauser, and Virginia wins 71-64.